It's the kind of person I am, right?
So you spoke to me last week about these two guys. Who are they, and how do you relate to them?
Well, so this is a kind of cliche in technology, the whole Tesla versus Edison, where Tesla is seen as the visionary scientist and crazy idea man, and people love Tesla. I mean, there are people who name their companies after him.